Well, this is the working of the Nightingale browser, voice enabled one. This is we now type here something to go. Yeah. Example Nokia, and now we enable the voice. We can utter any command to go there. For example, three. The three button, I'm feeling lucky, gets clicked and it goes there. Now we can get back to the main page from where we started by using this back button. Back. Done. This is the way we can go through all the links.